What is this long green grass? It's a land plant. And what's a really cruel word for it, it's a terrestrial plant. It's a plant that grows on the earth, usually. But it grows out here in the ocean water. So it's really special. It's really different. It's the only plant in the tide pool that has roots and seeds and flowers. Everything else in the tide pools is an algae, and they're either green or red or brown. But this is a terrestrial or a land plant.